Buah manis, buah rambutan. Acara manis, banyak kejutan.
Cakep. Mari kita saksikan di dalam acara penuh kejutan. Yeah.
Good evening, auditioning guys. Welcome to Indosat Ulu Hutchison Woken Partner Award 2023. Let's dream it all.
This is a very special evening. Tonight, we are here to celebrate something which all of you sitting here, we have created today, which we will celebrate, and we have done it together as one team. First time I saw in the war room in a very transparent manner, I had all my three partners. As telco industry and all the partner here is very, very important for the country. That is where I saw what I call it as Gotong Royong, the spirit of Indonesia. We came out to create history and created history. So again, a big round of applause. Really, you know, this is something the whole world is watching us, and we delivered it on a platform where it was really matter.
I'm really honored to get this award. It's the opportunity. We are really thrilled. And as Pavikram mentioned, I will repeat the same, that we are not part of the history. We have made the history.
Thanks so much for the IOH for this award. For sure, it will motivate us more to deliver the best for IOH.
Kami sebagai partner merasa sangat terapresiasi dengan penghargaan ini yang diselenggarakan oleh Indosat.
Congratulations to Ayuha, sukses selalu, seru acaranya dan
nice dinner.
Acaranya bagus sekali, satu event yang membuat orang semua, jadi apalagi kami prinsipal dan juga partner yang berkolaborasi dengan Indosat, bisa membuat ini sebagai acara yang momentum yang bagus buat ke depannya.
Ucapkan terima kasih atas supportnya teman-teman
Indosat sama Project Mokan ini, khususnya teman-teman saya dari Nias, Pak Stioko, Pak Yose, Pak Septa, dan rekan-rekan yang lainnya.
Kami dari Meja 23 benar-benar apresiasi banget kegiatan ini ya. Lihat dari suasananya,
semua teman-teman,
bagaimana mereka acara dari awal, award, hiburan, dan terlebih makanannya.
Mokan Partner Award, keren banget!
Acaranya luar biasa bagus, dari performance pembukanya juga tadi, para pemain panggungnya, dan juga makanannya, dan juga urutan acaranya, setting acaranya bagus sekali.
Kemudian kita ketemu semua dengan partner yang memberikan support di Mokan implementasi, which is luar biasa.
Yang merupakan bentuk apresiasi dari Indosat kepada semua partner, di mana tadi disampaikan bahwa yang namanya One Team akan menghasilkan sesuatu yang luar biasa.
Di mana kita bisa menghargai partner kita yang telah bekerja sama dengan kita mencapai goal kita yang luar biasa.
We have further great heights to achieve as a team together and with the concept of Gotong Royong.
And once again, thank you very much to all the partners, Huawei, Ericsson and Nokia, and also the subcontractors who have been out here this evening. And for those who are not here today as well, my utmost and humble gratitude and thank you to the teams who have made this a success and made history in Indonesia.
The end of the journey for Mokan, but it's another journey we should continue to uplift our CX in order to empower every Indonesian. This is our infinite journey. We will work together to make it happen together.